restrictions. Then we were on schedule for a completion date. I believe it was March 29th. Is that correct, Ms. Holly?
That's right.
Does that meet with everybody's schedules?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. Well, just keep doing what you're doing, and you appear to be doing it well. The probation officer is has written a favorable report, and as has the volunteer center. So we'll see you back here 10 o'clock on February 22. Remember, 15 days by that date and 5 counseling sessions.
Thank you.
It was March 29th. Is that correct, Ms. Holly?
That's right.
Does that meet with everybody's schedules? Then we were on schedule for a completion date. I believe it was March 29th. Is that correct, Ms. Holly?
That's right.
Does that meet with everybody's schedules?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. Well, just keep doing what you're doing, and you appear to be doing it well. The probation officer is has written a favorable report, and as has the volunteer center. So we'll see you back here 10 o'clock on February 22. Remember, 15 days by that date and 5 counseling sessions.
Thank you.
It was March 29th. Is that correct, Ms. Holly?
That's right.
Does that meet with everybody's schedule?